Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today, I am playing Jurassic World Aftermath. I've been wanting to do this for a long time and I'm finally going to do it. Let's just get started. Right away, let's do this. Oh my goodness, it looks beautiful. Where we crash at? I don't even know. Jurassic World Aftermath. Oh, where you are?
Carlos. Carlos. Mia? Okay. ¿Dónde estás? We're up.
What is that noise? I hear dinosaurs.
Sam, yes? You're like back there.
Yes, I'm okay. Sorry, I gotta do this real quick. Hold on. Shoot this. Okay, I had to fix that real quick. Okay, how do I? Oh my. Oh, I wanna pet him, but also he looks dangerous. Well, NMS Genetics Center. Oh my goodness. Okay. We are left. I guess we're going in. Okay. What do we got here? I don't know what the thing's called. That's a T-Rex. That's a raptor, and that's a Tyrannosaurus Rex. I think. I forgot. Oh my goodness, that's about to help. Okay. Look at the volcano back there. But look at the, I forget what they're called. Bronchosaurus? No, maybe. But this game, this looks so good. This game is so beautiful looking. That's also so cool. Oh, I know the little guy. Look at the little guy. Oh, he just went through. Is that correct? It probably is. That's so cool. I don't know what I'm doing, what I'm supposed to do, but hi. Okay. I'm supposed to get in there because that thing's shining, I think. That means, can I do anything here? I can't. Okay. So we gotta figure something out. It's just open. I'm assuming I have to go in there. Hi. He's leading me in there. Where'd it go? Right there, okay. Let's go. Can I go in here? No, I can't. I'm hearing dinosaur. I am hearing so many noises right now. We got toilet paper. So if we're trapped here, toilet paper at least, a lot. Anybody? Ooh, there's a hat. Can I have it? I want the hat. Anybody? I cannot go that way. But I need to get that way. Okay, we'll go this way then. Anything in the boxes that I can reach or get to? Oh wait, hold on guys. Okay. I don't know how to read lines. What was that? And why? There's nothing over here. Okay. Can I push buttons? No, I can't. There's a raptor in here with us. Oh, that is so not good. That's not good. That is not good. Hey. Open that. Alright, we've been through here already. The sun looks like it's going down. And this is the turn. I think. Oh my goodness. This is a good idea. Whoa. Oh.
Sam? Sam? Oh.
Yes.
I see you.
You do? Oh yeah. Breaker room. Was that this way? I'm pretty sure it was this way. Oh, it's right there. I need a code.
It's 1967. Ms. Ronnie's birthday.
I got it. Okay. Anything in here? Anything dangerous? Besides all these wires? The lights are on.
That sounds promising.
Okay.
Back to the console.
Okay, okay, back to the console. Nothing in here. That opened.
On the wall. See that map? The NMS center is split into sections. Zone A is residence and corporate. Ignore it. Zone D and E are the labs. That's my life's work.
Uh-huh.
But it's not the priority anymore, so forget it. We'll forget that for now.
Okay.
That leaves
for now.
B and for now. C. Transport. There's a radio tower above the ranger station. If we want to call for help, that's our best bet. Head back to the breaker and activate transport.
This thing? No, not that. Okay. Looks like I gotta go to the computer. I'm in. What was that for? I am hearing stuff. Other hand. Okay. Dumper? Nope, it has to be a finger. Okay, what am I in here for? Wonder, there's not gonna be something here. Let's go over here. Can't click any buttons here. Do anything here? Doesn't look like it. I can't open that. Can't open that either. Can I do anything with this? No. Is there something back up here maybe? Nothing there or there. Okay, no. That's where I am, is in there. Can I go back in here? Is there something here, maybe? Oh! Here.
It's gonna be tough keeping this place locked down.
Uh-huh.
There's not much power.
Okay, I can't go that way. Dude, I'm hearing something in the vents. I'm hearing something.
Last thing, the center's massive, so you'll want a nav assist. Check the storeroom.
Okay, I think that's this place. Can I open you now?
Yes, that's it.
Okay.
Attach it to your wrist. Check the arrow on the back of your hand. It'll point wherever you need to be. Okay, when you're ready, head to the atrium and follow the signs. Transport,
head here.
Then ranger station.
Okay, head here. Okay, transport. I need to go to transport. Where is transport? I have no clue where transport is. It's dark.
Whoa. 2 years really did a number. At least the signs are legible. You want transport.
Transport's right there. Okay. Do we really have to do this right now? I'm hearing a heartbeat. That's not mine. Turn all of that off. Okay. Nothing seems to be following me. Going into a new room. so far so good.
I think those painkillers finally kicked in.
So
this used to be the welcome concourse. Keep going.
I don't like that.
I'll find a way through.
I'm pretty sure it's a statue. Yeah, it is a statue. Oh my goodness, that is so cool. Bro, this game is so sick, dude. Why are there... Oh my goodness. We're gonna have to be hiding. Oh man. I need to get into here, so I'm assuming I... Oh. We're making a ton of noise for there to be a raptor here. What are we accomplishing? What is being accomplished? I have no idea what's being accomplished right now. I'm so confused. We're like telling... Oh, the button? Oh, that. Okay, now I have to go back. I still don't like that statue. I don't like that noise either.
Look around. There must be a way.
Okay. Whoa, this is so cool. But I don't know what I'm doing. I don't like that. So I can go to the bottom ones too, but this is the only place I can go from what it looks.
Nicely done.
Okay. The bathroom. Is this the ladies' room? Oh, it was. Going here. That's what's chasing me. Going down here. I'm so scared now.
Brought in yellowfin tuna from the dock. It drove the birds crazy along the coast when they smelled it coming. When we evacuated.
I'm so nervous now.
Right after the last boat, the Indominus tore through the track. Even if you got it running, it's a death trap.
I'm actually really nervous right now, guys. Really nervous. My heart is beating a lot. Can't go that way, so I have to go this way. Don't know. That scared me. Okay, we're here now. What do we do here? That scared me. I'm going in. I'm shaking. I don't want to leave. Go this way. Oh. Oh, right here. What?
Boo!
What are you in here? Why are you in here? What are you doing? I don't have a clue, Mama.
Did you wear these?
What? I can't see. Yeah, no. No, I didn't put I never wore those. I don't know. No. That's not. No, I haven't. What are you doing? Why were you in here? In here now. I'm so nervous. I'm so nervous, dude. Elevator? Okay. I've taken an elevator and I don't know where I've taken this elevator to.
The Ranger Depot.
Oh?
I never came here. It was one of 6-7 stations on the island. Rangers took care of the roads, fences, trees, the stuff the public never thinks about. You can practically taste the oil and sweat. My labs are way nicer.
What? This button? Push it. What was that noise? I'm so nervous.
You want the comms tower.
Okay.
Keep going. There should be signs.
Okay. Oh my goodness.
Don't move.
I am standing very still.
What the hell is she doing here? Okay, move forward quietly. You'll be fine. You are kind of cute, but I know you're very dangerous. That music. Oh my goodness, that actually scared me because I didn't know she was in here. I don't know where to go. You keep going that way. I think I'm going to go that way. I think that's how we're going to do this, right? Not Owen, and sure as hell not the public. Look, hate me later. Okay.
am I trying to go? Okay, I think.
Tech storage. Look around. I bet there's something you can use.
In there? Nope, here. Okay, I'm just gonna move through the vents. Nice and slow. And hopefully not die.
Damn. Keep looking.
Nothing. Come on. Something in here?
There it is.
Yes.
The virtual interface. Okay. It's a prototype built by InGen. Okay. Ms. Ronnie wanted to roll them out to staff, but it got stuck in.
A.
Cool. Just remember,
oh.
It takes a few seconds to recharge.
Okay. Do I need to go? Oh, I didn't look. Open. Okay, go. Where? It's in there. Oh. Okay, I know what to do. It's so annoying. This way. Okay. This thing needs to recharge. Here it comes. Recharge, recharge. There it is. Where am I going? Go through. Oh my goodness, man. Holy moly. That is too, so scary. What? Press the power? Okay. Bro, this game. Oh, snap. Dude, this game is so well made. The computer.
Maybe it's
okay,
still on
this
the
game
lab.
Is so well made.
Try using the VI assist.
Got it. Okay. Got it.
Yes, there. Yes. My
okay.
Old audio files.
Okay.
Did you copy them over?
Maybe. This one.
Okay, more important things. First, run a network diagnostic. There should be an option.
That button. No, that button.
Okay. Line. Great start.
Yes.
Hop on the antenna controls.
Where is that? Okay, antenna control over here. Okay. Oh, turn it
on. You want to realign the rooftop satellite to the main array. It can't be that hard, right?
I don't know. Okay, that's as far as it goes there. What the? I have no idea what to do here. System check, local antenna not aligned. Does that work? Nope. Actually, put it right there. Turn that all the way up. Then put it like right there. Okay. Then right there. Okay, okay. Then spread it out. Bring it down.
Okay, that's doing whatever that does. Sorry, I'm a geneticist, not a comms engineer. Check the diagnostic. No signal. That's fine. That's fine, I know this. That IT guy was a friend. It's all this worldly knowledge. There are signal amplifiers in the station. Adjust them, we should be in business. Downstairs.
Oh my goodness.
It's okay, you've got this.
Guys, I think I'm gonna end this here. Next episode, we'll get in to the second mission. Our next mission, okay? We did a lot of good stuff here. Next episode, we're gonna go back to the range station where the raptor was. Hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Leave a like, subscribe. I'll see you in the next one.